absolute dead stop. But these people don't know. This is going to take them maybe 6 or 7 hours to get over this. What a horrible predicament. But what's more horrible is some people lost their lives on the other side of this hill.